barrier on the Earth? Yes, it is the Great Barrier Reef. The Great Barrier Reef is one of the 7 natural wonders of the world. It is a UNESCO World Heritage Site. It is located in the Coral Sea, stretching over 2,300 kilometers, starting from Queensland, Australia, and is passing to 900 islands. Great Barrier Reef is the world's largest coral reef system, which contains more than 1,000 types of coral reefs and is the habitat to a large number of fishes, turtles, and other sea creatures. The corals are made of small, tiny organisms called as coral polyps, which are held together by calcium carbonate, which make these coral structures. The algae present in the reefs give them bright colors. Climate change, pollution, and coral bleaching had a significant impact on the Great Barrier Reef, and 1/3 of the Great Barrier Reef was affected due to it. Coral bleaching is when the corals expel the algae and lose their colors. After a long time, they die. The Australian government and the researchers are experimenting on new ways to protect the reef. Hopefully, this will be able to save the life of the Great Barrier Reef, which is the world's largest living structure. So, friends, if you have liked my video, please